How to record video of an app in Windows 10 for free. Windows 10 has a built-in tool called Game Bar to help you record your screen during PC and Xbox gaming sessions. But this tool can also be used to record non-gaming apps. Open the app you want to record. Unfortunately, the tool can't capture some programs such as File Manager or the entire desktop, but it does work in regular apps, whether from the Windows Store or desktop apps. Press the Windows key and the letter G at the same time to open the Game Bar dialog or open Settings, Gaming, Game Bar. Click on the Start Recording button or Win plus Alt plus R to begin capturing video. Stop the recording by clicking on the stop. A notification appears telling you that the game clip was recorded. Click the notification and File Explorer opens to the specified location. That's it. You'll find your recorded videos, which are MP4 files, under the Videos folder in a subfolder called Captures. We hope this video helped you. For more videos, like, share and subscribe our channel.